Welcome back. Let me now test the payment page one more time. So I'm going to buy this shirt. Let me fill out this form. And let me click on the checkout button. Remember, the total here is 168. So now in the payment page, we have here the total is 168, and the total will only be displayed if you have added something to cart. If there is nothing in the cart, the total will never be displayed.